Good, I need to go up. Marsz, oda te, sus. Încerci, mor. Lista fițar cărțile naibii. Bine, ha. Beții, marș. Animal opus. Unde fricăriu hiding?
It's further than I thought. Quite the intrepid explorer, our little thief.
Maybe we frighten the turtle back inside a shell.
Where is my animal goose? There's something else. Ah, no. The moment when you do watch it, because compare level 40 cu 10. Bine, arma mea de 20, da. Nici nu-mi gradez și nici n-am citit că am nevoie de alte chestii. Nu fac secundara aia. Știi, să salvez un cetățean de la... Ce, mama, cu ce am zis, mâncava și cetățean. De mâine unii și de ce? Ce s-a stat random pe aici? Ia vine, amor. Vrei, nu vrei, nu știu. Nu să se nu...
Must be nearby. Using elemental sight, you can even detect magic. Follow the flow of magic to find the book.
Flow of magic.
Inside ruins? Landstab people do have some strange quirks.
Please do not jump to such a preposterous conclusion about the living habits of Mondstadt's residents. This seems far more likely to be the work of some none too friendly troublemakers. It's like you can read my mind. This is more likely to be the Abyss Order's doing. They do seem to have a way of slipping in and out of places like ghosts, after all. Also, there's an elemental seal at the entrance. It looks like the result of an Abyss Mage's magic.
A seal? How are we gonna break it? Is this gonna turn into another huge ordeal?
Not to worry. If you think a little magic can keep me out, think again.
Why is that?
She's a witch. A thunder, by the way. Ah, da, am găsit cum să fac un ar foarte bun pentru Ganiu, panet. Da, trebuie un sigil de arcuri. Bine, asta până fac rost de un legendar, gen Emuzbău.
Aqua Simulacra aparent e bun. Skywarp, da, e pe cam top 3. Și cea mai bună ar fi...
Un arc pe care nu l-am văzut și toate astea. Noi când jucăm jocul ăsta și apare Ganyu, ne dă Amos Bow. Dar ce că e unul mai bun decât Amos Bow? Bă, nici prost. Să zicem, nu mai dai. Da, dar de ce l-a luat un Abyssal Mage? Nu tu să ai să ce. Da, Thunder versus Water. Ați gândit-o. Bine, frate. Uitați-mă. Bum! Pa! Ah, mor Thunder versus Water, haideți! Chiar că a little shocking. Boom. Ah, really? Even thunder stuff. Thunder a fost la mine. Ice. Marș în gâtul tău.
Yourselves away, but I do want my book back. Tell me, How is it that you have the time to conceal your stronghold and apply a magic seal, but not to sign out a library book in the proper manner? You have no respect whatsoever for other people's work.
You just want the book? I was unaware that anyone in Mondstadt was concerned with unearthing the secret hidden inside this book. Who are you?
The librarian. Although I believe that should be quite clear already. Return the book. This is an ultimatum.
Since you insist on concealing your identity, I have all the less reason to give you that book. After all, it contains the secret. Huh? What are you doing? Such concentrated elemental power!
Naughty boys who don't do what they're told need a little punishment to keep them in line.
Pe bune, asta a fost a little. E da shadow.
This is why I call it troublesome work. We'll just need to find the book ourselves. It should be around here somewhere.
Zis amor. Alul, ce este?
Needed to dish out a little taste of one of my potions in that case. As I said, it isn't from the restricted section, which is the only reason I would let the average citizen borrow it in the first place. And it doesn't appear to have any abnormal elemental properties, save for the markings I put on it.
Yeah, it seems like just an average storybook.
As far as my duties as a librarian go, my troublesome work is finished. Since this book has piqued your interest, why don't I let you borrow it? There's no time limit for you. I will register you as custodian rather than borrower. This is an exclusive privilege reserved for trusted citizens only.
Acum noi ne speriem de prieteni aliați în ghilimele, dar mai încolo când o să ne batem cu zeii. Ai un curaj de să mor tu. Numai că nu știi să te bați cu el. Și să gândește fix ghimpea din coastă să fac asta.
Exclusive privilege? Why does Paimon feel this is just your sneaky way of offloading your troublesome work onto someone else?
Excuse me. Are you in some way dissatisfied with my work? Good. You're amenable to reason, then. I do wish I could keep you by my side as my personal assistant.
That's my pistol.
My work here is done. I'm going back. Don't forget to register at the library when you have a spare moment.
Oh, pistolet de thunder. Just a match and barat on a fire. It's a fire.
Where do we need to go? Altulisa. Mama. Na 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 na. Să nu zicem cuvânt. Cuvânte urâte. Bere, bea, băieți. Da, scuzați-mă. Welcome back. M-a sunat și cineva. Noroc, mă, că telefonul pe mut. Ce naiba am început să văd dublu? Ajutor!
done. You are now the custodian of this book.
Thank you, Miss Lisa. But Paimon thinks we're forgetting something. Look, over there on the shelf. Isn't that the Teyvat travel guide? And look how many copies there are.
The Teyvat travel guide is a serial publication. It is not part of the library's formal collection.
Oh.
Take one. Consider it your compensation for being Lisa's little helper today. With you by my side, my troublesome work was a little less dull than usual.
The Teyvat travel guide was just bait to get us to do a day's work.
I had anticipated that a few routine returns inquiries would take us out of the city, let alone down into some underground ruins. As compensation for dragging you into all this bother, take these souvenirs.
Wow! Lisa went and bought us some special souvenirs!
In fact, they were intended for our next outing. But, never mind. We can discuss next time's activity when the time comes. I hope you are looking forward to it.
Ce fam? Take the... Yes? Fable of the Chapter la rank 26. Aoleu, urăs Monstead-ul. Bă, Monstead-ul e mai... grinder decât nimica. Să-mi trag palmei. How do I get out of here? Help me! So... asta a fost story-ul cu Lisa. Urmează storiul ăsta cu fata aia de-a găsită noi din din Azuma era să zic, din Liyue, din Jialin, da, știi și noi, care e un super super bun. Am văzut că este și o echipă cu Ganyu pentru Jialin, e Melt Team, of course, așa. Wind Courage and Wings, asta este cu Ember la 90 de metri, dar noi o face în episodul următor. Bye bye! Totally.